I'm a believer in Jesus Christ who struggles with pornography, fear, and selfishness. My name is Josh. Sexual addiction is a very powerful draw, and it's tough to overcome. But I've discovered I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength, and nothing is impossible with God. I grew up in a Christian home and received Christ as my Lord and Savior at the age of 7. And during my teenage years, I was exposed to pornography many times, but was always repulsed by it. But as a young adult, my mind began to be consumed by it. A very special thing happened to me during those young adult years. Leslie and I were married. However, my addiction to pornography became worse after marriage. Through the internet, I could indulge in all the pornography I selfishly desired. I used to think it was just a private issue and that I was hurting no one. I was wrong. I got sick and tired of the porn addiction life and the effect it was having on my relationship with God and my wife and others. I rededicated my life to Christ in 2001 and realized that a key component to a healthy recovery was missing in my life, a community of fellow strugglers who could support me along the road of recovery. I was invited to an informational meeting about a ministry called Celebrate Recovery. And this core group began meeting regularly, working through the Celebrate Recovery principles and the 12 steps. The structure and the community of Celebrate Recovery was just what I needed to prevent relapse or going back to the old porn addiction lifestyle. I've kept coming back to Celebrate Recovery on Friday nights over the years, and this has led to many opportunities that I never thought possible. Opportunities to serve on the team, to teach, to preach, and even lead. Because of God's work through Celebrate Recovery in my life, I ended up going to seminary and now serve as a Celebrate Recovery pastor here at Southern Hills Baptist Church. How in the world does someone go from pornography to pastoring? It's God's grace. Only God, who is intimately involved with His children, can do that. And he has used Celebrate Recovery to reveal more of Himself to me and move me down the right path of healing. I now realize that freedom is not about living for my appetites. Freedom is about living for God's purposes. I am so thankful to Jesus Christ for changing and saving me. Thank you for letting me share.